Alden Bragg.
I'm Grant.
I'm Tanner Weiss.
I'm Gavin Larson.
I'm Zach Knudsen.
And this is the Razor Egg Lighted Wheel Kick Scooter from Red. The three goals are have the top earning product in the market, increase product recognition with children, and become the number one brand in the market. We're going to achieve these goals by advertising our scooter and having more people buy it.
Social media, food, and sports. Our target audience will buy this product because it gets them in shape for sports. They can burn off the calories after eating on the scooter. Here are some of the things that they like. Social media, sports, food.
Our celebrity endorsements are Karl Anthony Towns, who's a basketball star for the Timberwolves, and then J.J. Watt for the Texans. Our TV ad is a commercial with a famous celebrity riding our scooter. We're going to have a fun website with free shipping, and you get a poster with your first purchase. And then a print ad is a billboard with J.J. Watt riding a scooter.
These are some of our billboard designs. The first one is our logo, and then one of the number one scooter brand in 2017. And then this is showing our website, our logo again. And then these are all our apparel for Razor scooters.
We'll go on to our website. See, we have a very nice commercial with J.J. Watt. And here at Razor, we try to give our customers the most radical scooters around. That's why we teamed up with J.J. Watt. J.J. is not only a good rider, he's a personal friend of mine. He helped us film this commercial free of charge. Our various billboards have been spread across the globe. And then we got our apparel.
Purchase apparel below for free shipping and free poster. Here are graphic tees. Each t-shirt costs $22.99.
Here are some of the pop-up ads that will come when you see them in our products. We got J.J. Watt, our logo. Guy riding a scooter and J.J. Watt's dog.
This is our short infomercial. It's a bit longer. So we got J.J. Watt starring in this. J.J. Watt wound up tearing people up at the field and tearing up at the skate park with my scooter. Toughnesses, small marginals. God! God! Freaking stop! So I told my friend so, you try this razor, I heard it's pretty good. Alright, I'll try the razor.
Scooters, apparel, and call this number up here to get some scooting advice, and I'll also answer all your questions. See you later.
That was our short infomercial.